I don't normally get bad hangovers. 99% of the time, it ain't nothing that some bacon and eggs and a cup of strong black coffee can't fix. But goddamn, son. This morning I woke up funky motherfucking fresh. Head cracker, bubble guts, the whole nine yards. You know, folks, maybe it's catching up with me. Maybe I'm getting too old for this shit. Who the fuck am I kidding? I was too old for this shit 25 fucking years ago. Go fuck yourselves. Used to be!
And that kind of shit you can't sweep up under no rug, you know.
Ren is the villain, and you're just a hostage. So whenever I'm stepping over your head like an ostrich, groupies been waiting for this, suckers been hating for this. You know why? Cause so many of y'all relating to this. Jealous is how they're feeling intentionally, but then start to love it because I made it eventually. Pumping the music, I keep the music like popping, cause Ren ain't in it for nothing. I keep the average crowd jumping. Yo, you know the color, the villains in black. Always down, I make noise and attack, so you better get back. Unless you wanna come with it and make your face like a target and close your eyes when I hit it. You're screaming with fear, but it's with fear that you're screaming. You're waking up in a sweat, cause Ren is giving back dreams. And I'm not scheming, I'm just telling the facts. That's how it is when a WA starts to jack. So brothers, they wanna scrap with me. That squeezing and sneezing won't last a lap with me. Especially begging to write some lyrics with me. I just snatch your girl to take a...
When is the last time? How many months has it been since Mueller has made a video consuming any type of alcoholic beverage at all that you actually believed? Good God. That fucking shiesty bastard. All he does is talk trash in the comments and make his silly cartoons so he can try to take my place as the star of the Sheriho show. It's not gonna happen, Rabbi Shmooley. It's not gonna happen. Used to be!
Not with me, because when it comes to Ren, it's no comparison. And if you're trying to be me, it's quite embarrassing. But I understand, because you're mentally slow, because I can tell from the jump, you're too nervous to go.
Wet Wolf, I can't be a member of your little internet club. And it's not because I can't get cyanides. I mean, I can't get cyanides, but that's not the reason. The reason is I'm already a bona fide member of the cyanides crew. Shout out to Loot Bag Larry. That's all I have to say about that. Used to be!
Like, see, I'm hating the fake, and I keep the suckers like shaking. Scared to speak with a thought when they're chosen. The sound of my voice in their ear, and they're frozen. This is a battle to the death, it's like the same old. Against a brother on a tip with a kango. Giving them pain, but it's the pain that I'm giving. But I'm comparing and tearing them, but I'm making a living. With a hype full of 9-volt battery. And the odds for me to conquer is averagely good. Meaning I'm a flow. I'm from the street, so yo, I'm ready to go. Sign is in effect. While I'm thinking of a food to select to give the victim the verdict. So for the verdict, the victim and my vocals on a-
I've said it before, but it's worth repeating. For months and months and months, hell, maybe even a couple years, folks begged for them to be dumped out. They requested them to be dumped out. They insisted them to be dumped out. Then they got dumped out. Good God. Be careful what you fucking wish for. Don't ever meet your heroes, and be careful what you fucking wish for. Used to be.
I dealt with the rest, then I kick them. Tell them they're guilty, and peep out the bailiff. And get a new track of drums so I can play with percussion. Pumping it loud when I perform. Yo, you wanna play in my game? Put on a uniform. It ain't a rule in the book you have to go by. Hey, cause when it comes to cheating, yo, you should know I put fear in the heart. Cause it's a heart full of fear. Cause what you hear in your ear is something funky and clear. The heart was incredible, yo, but...
We're at the James Montana 29. And I'm going to dedicate this James Montana 29 to Queen Malt. It's become obvious that the lady has put Shady in timeout. Thank you, Queen Malt. Swole, swole, swole. If I see that salmon cell phone case one more time, I might have to do like Davy Crockett and make a trip to Texas. Used to be.
And he was super, but now I'm ruthless. A civilian and not a trooper, but a soldier. With the top ranking, giving dumb material, the hell with the ganking. So play like an airplane and just jet.